adjusting the chain tension. With the chain brake in the locked position, making sure the battery is removed, flip the chainsaw over to remove the chain tensioning tool. Loosen the two bolts, which hold the bar in place, but do not loosen them completely. Use the flathead screwdriver side of the included tensioning tool to turn the screw left for less tension or right for more tension. When done, tighten the two bolts again to lock the bar in place.